It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly ding.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are
dream team. I'm gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka Nini, aka whatever it is that you want to call me. Back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I have the honors of reacting to Marilyn Manson, The Dope Show. Yes, you already know. The original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of our social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on IG and Facebook, Best Friends Since Birth. Also, check out my music page on IG. Also, Lyric Kane Official. Also, in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remixes, challenges, and live performances. I've already jotted it down. Sound is officially adjusted. Let's see what our boy Marilyn Manson has for us.
What is he wearing?
I'm confused. Why does this man have breasts? I like the lyrics though, the message behind it. A cute bodysuit you're wearing, or one piece. What in the world is the police doing? Okay, I kind of get what the message is of the song, but I'm confused by the visuals. That life's a pretty woman. So they're trying to like duplicate him. He said, "What the hell?" In the head. breasts are uneven. I don't know if he cares, but.
Where are my toys?
I don't know why, not so loud. So that right there was definitely different. I feel like, this is my interpretation, so don't kill me if I'm wrong. Basically, he was just saying, like, the dope show is kind of like life, right? Or like Hollywood, or like wherever it is that you're mixed up in at that moment. So for him, it would be like Hollywood. And they love you when you're on your A game, you're on top of your game, you're doing good. And when it's, you know, when you're not, they're in love with whoever it is. Like, you know what I mean? Like, oh, if you're not the one on the front cover, so to speak, then you're not the one who gets all the attention. It's someone else. It's kind of what I got from it. Kind of lost. Help me, guys. Visually, I was confused. Why did this man have breasts? I have no idea. And then they were like cloning him or like making duplicates. And then this lady came out of nowhere wrapped in a towel and she was like shaking. Oh, wait, was that him? Was that him? But he looked like a lady. That was a totally different person. I don't know. I just didn't know. And then the police were like dancing. And then like the people started fighting. His eyeshadow was cute when he had the red jumpsuit on, the sparkly one. Get in the comments down below and give me your interpretation. Let me know exactly what the song was about. I love it when you guys talk to me. So you guys can let me know in the last video. This guy has been married 3 times. This is actually just like something that he does. Like, it's not what he does. This is a character that he has, a persona that he has came up with for entertainment purposes. It's not something that he does. Somebody even told me he went to either Catholic or Christian school, which I think is pretty cool. Just to know like his background story. Does he still make music as of today, or is he kind of retired? I know he's been around for a while. Well, I'm guessing he has. Like I said, I haven't really heard of his music, but I've heard multiple people talk about him and things of that nature. But I just love how interesting he is, how creative he is. And I love the fact that he's so unafraid to step outside of the box. And this video and a lot of the other videos I checked out by him was way before this stuff was a part of the norm. Like in 2017, it is a part of the norm to just see like a man walking down the street in full-blown makeup, in a cat suit, booty out, whatever else. But when this stuff was all being dropped, like this was not a part of the norm. This was not something people was able to accept so easily. So I think it was pretty dope to know that, I mean, I don't know if we should give him the credit, but he kind of helped, you know what I mean? Like set the I don't want to say started it, but he kind of helped normalize it, if you kind of think about it. He was kind of one of the first forefathers is what I'm going to say. Maybe I'm going a little bit too far, but that's just my opinion, you guys. Educate your girl. Let me know what you thought. Were you digging it or were you not? If so, tell me why. If not, tell me why as well. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications. And until next time, guys, peace out. I'm out of here.
I'm going to get paid for this.